please follow with me. You can see. First, just to see. The basic frequency is 60. It's not correct. Should be 50. Should be 50. So I will confirm. Please, I will show you how to do the initialization. After replace the PCB, we call it the PCB 4. The under one is the PCB 3. After you replace the any one of this PCB, please do the initialization. I can show you the method. Just this step. First, let's confirm B0. Okay. 37 00. Okay, it's this remote. Then the second one is to confirm this debug mode, to open the debug mode. C091. That's confirm. 0 01. Okay. Then to confirm this one. Okay. C99 02. Set. And 497 400. And this is this one is 7.5 kilowatt. Yes, right. And 195. Yeah, zero. Okay. After that, this one. B0 is a record. If 00, maybe now it's 00. We need to set 03. Otherwise, 01 means maybe the panel or other. We call 03. Okay, 03 is Asia, China. 03. And this one. Initially, it's all the parameter, 04. And another one, 04. 0, okay. 1, 2, 1, 7, 1, 2, set the parameter. After set, you initialize. After that, okay. So, okay, we can confirm that we 50. Changing from the Asia mode. So, and